Let's go see what multiplayer's like. Let me just make sure I didn't miss any messages or anything. All right, we're good. All right, let's see how it goes. Main menu. Yes. Wait. Is that me? Oh, that seems cool. Two squadrons, duel for superior. Okay. Or we recommend warming up practice mode. That's a big old skip. Let's start as Galactic Empire. See how long it takes. Oh, I can get an epic helmet, chat. Wait, do we just get a game? What?
On it.
Oh, thank God. I didn't have... Whew! I was worried about talking, chat. I wasn't going to talk. What the fuck are you staring at? I wonder if they see my head moving around like in real time. I don't know if he can see. How did I emote? Ah! Hey, motherfuckers, get ready to fly, all right? That reminded me of Rogue One. There it is, boys.
Titan 3 standing by.
Oh my god, this looks incredible. I can't see Titan shit.
Titan 2 at the ready. Titan 4 in formation. The enemy is closing, Titan. Prepare to engage.
What the
fuck? Not one
fuck?
Single starfighter escapes Yavin alive.
I can't see shit.
Let's get to it. On to the next one.
Get fucked, idiot!
You're safe for now.
I never doubted you.
He's a clap. Oh my god, I got killed. Oh my god, this is so much more fun. Oh, they have kill cam replays. Wait, am I done?
Headed your way.
Oh my god, I just got wrecked. I gotta stop not moving. Turns out not moving is bad.
Something.
Oh my god, that guy was right next to me. Fuck, I can't turn. Oh my god, I heard it. I wasn't watching the center screen. Dude, this is fun as shit. Yeah, we crushed it.
We've nearly won. Put them out of their misery.
I'm not even like flying right now, I'm just spinning. So fucking fun. Fucking 13-3, chat. That was fun as shit, dude. What was that noise? I don't know what's happening. Oh. I'm going back in, chat. Dude, that was... great. What? So wait, how do I use those points? Oh, shit. Okay. This is a lot more fun than the single player was. Should we go with a different ship? Let's go with a bomber. We got original Big Dad, Zesty Zebra, Stiv. And Shadow. I really wish you could walk around in here. I think... yeah, my head definitely moves in real time. Oh, that guy's on VR. I'm looking at you, motherfucker. Oh, that guy's definitely VR too. I think. I wish I could, like, wave and shit. Original Big Dad is playing as his daughter or something. I don't know what the fuck's going on there. He's skeptical. Yeah, well, you need to hold it. All right. Fucking stop that shit. No. You, that's a negative. That's a negative. No. Ah! All right, guys, I want some butts and some seats and some missiles on some enemies, all right? Let's take it to him, fuck Skywalker, and, Han Solo's a bitch, all right? They understood me, chat. The load times take, I mean, I wish I was on a, oh shit. We never seen this map, chat. Oh, fuck yeah.
Titan 3 standing by.
Titan 1, information.
Titan 2, information.
Titan 5, standing by.
It seems the New Republic sent a squadron to take you down, Titan. Very foolish. Destroy them all.
That's pretty sad.
Holy shit, this thing's insane. Now this makes me a little motion sick.
They better be ready.
He's fucking fast.
Blasted rebels. Now you won't die.
I kind of want to say fuck this guy.
They got a lock on me.
Oh shit. Obliterated. The little fast ships destroy this ship.
Now they're in trouble.
motherfucker's coming at me, you bitch. God damn it. I guess this ship doesn't have a recharge thing. This guy's right on my ass.
Taking damage.
Damn, they didn't kill him? Ship's hard to fly. It's so not maneuverable. I'm so slow. I'm doing all right.
You missed. On Radiant inbound.
Not die. Come on, stay on target.
No matter. We can still secure victory.
Oh, I'm getting tore up, chat. This ship's bad for how slow I am. Yeah, I mean, it's easy pickings, but I'm just, like, fucking chilling.
Inbound.
I also don't know all the options in this.
There you go.
I can't catch up to this guy. Fuck. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, we got him. I think that guy just like came to a complete stop. Yeah, he did. Ah. Well, I'm still top of the leaderboard. I'd be doing so much better if I had a different ship. I feel like this ship has so much more that I'm just not doing.
Here I come.
I want that gone.
Oh, we're ahead by one.
Finish them before they finish you. It's now or never.
Do I get to respawn?
Now I'm angry.
I think I got someone on my ass. Yep. I got some fucking dill hole on my ass. God damn it! Some ship 10 times faster than I am popped up in my ass and just traced me. Fuck, we lost because of that. I hate that ship, man. That ship fucking blows. I need a faster ship. I'm gonna get back and try to do a faster ship. Was I just completely missing something for that? Oh, you can change your ships when you're dead? Oh, okay. I didn't realize that. That was bad. I mean, I think I still did like best on the team, right? Why can't I toggle the scoreboard? I don't know. Don't let me. Oh, this thing's getting hot. the bomber. Oh, okay. So I wanted the interceptor there. Oh, got a match. Let's just do a normal TIE fighter. Oh, that seems good. What? All right. Ooh. Yeah, the game's much better in VR. I'm enjoying it a lot. What? Cable's stuck up. Fucking 3080 box getting in the way. Who's not ready? There we go. I feel like I was waiting. All right, let's see if this goes better, chat. Ow. Load times seem a little long. Hello? There we go. Oh no. Match abandoned. What does that mean?
Titan 1, standing by.
Oh, there we go.
Titan 3, in formation.
Titan 2, in formation.
Titan 4, standing by.
This is a simple operation, Titan.
The fuck?
We've located an enemy squadron. Eradicate all fighters.
Titan Squadron, attack!
Oh shit!
Attack my mark.
Thank you. fuck? Pretty sure this guy's just doing loops. What the fuck? A-wings can just lose targeting? That's annoying. Alright, we found the fucking tryhard with this goddamn HOTAS. Try harder, bitch! Shit. I think we killed each other. Or no, I didn't get the kill at all. I think he's still alive. To a wall, you idiot. This map's much harder than the others.
They better be ready.
Doing that to X-Wings and just getting crushed. Okay, he died as well, so that's good.
Back in the fight.
Ow. What? Oh shit! Chad, I don't want to talk about it, okay? Okay, let's just move forward. I know I can see all those kick W's in chat. I don't want to, though.
Time to turn things around.
You're good to go.
More than, like, they kill me. I think I've died 4 times by just fucking killing myself.
Ready to do this.
Came back in the end. Jeez, that map is tough.
I expected no less.
That map is tough. All right, what time is it? 4? Could do one more. You guys want to? I could play the Rebels. Oh, we hit level 3. Let's go Rebels. Is drifting a viable tactic? I'm not sure. Let's do an A-wing. Okay. I don't think I can do capital ships until I hit ranked, which is level 5. You could do fleet battles versus AI. That doesn't sound fun. Let's go see what's going on with the other side. Oh, there is a drift key. As a VR user, how's the experience so far? I think the VR experience is better than the base game experience by far. Not even a comparison. Not even a comparison. We're going in, chat. We can do a... Definitely don't want the bomber. There's the A-wing. Ooh. Let's try an A-wing. Oh, that's kind of nice. What was that thing that made it so I couldn't target that guy? That's what it was. That thing was crazy. What are you guys? What's over there? What are you staring at? What are you guys looking at over there? Something interesting going on there. I don't know. Oh shit. I'm glad there's no like capital ships, right? I'm not okay. Not a fan of that. Good Lord. Saying that. Did someone leave the last game? I don't think they did.
Vanguard 1 standing by.
Oh, wow.
Trying not to die.
This is Vanguard 3 standing by.
Vanguard, eliminate all Imperial forces in the area. May the Force be with you.
I should have hit the refresher before takeoff.
No turning back now. Scratch one!
Good one.
locked onto me. Hope that helps. Blast that target.
No! Oh, man. I was crushing it. That guy was on me. Aiden O right there. Damn.
Let's give him hell.
Get out. On me. You fucking ass, get the fuck off.
They got a lock. I'm the best, actually.
Shake that tail, Vanguard One.
God damn it. This dino scoots. Holy shit. It's like I'm a female streamer and he's a tier 3 sub. This is crazy. He won't get the fuck away from me. I don't have an OnlyFans, bro. What are you doing?
Vanguard Squadron, I'm on the way.
Are you fucking kidding me? Dude! I'm gonna throw my fucking controller and slam this. I'm gonna pull a fucking Zeke. This is insane. Do I even have a team? What are you doing?
Another day, another battle.
I'm already being attacked. This is actually infuriating. Can the game end? Because the fun has stopped. Instead, I'm being turreted by this dumb cunt right here, just fucking sitting there at 10 miles an hour while the rest of me and my team fly around at fucking Mach speed doing nothing. Oh, we won. I won. Holy shit, that was infuriating.
Now you can do it. Nice work.
I guess the A-Wing just dies in like 2 seconds every time. What was the scoreboard? I guess I only died 5 times. It was just infuriating. Holy shit. Hit level 4. Yeah, that guy just like had my number, man. He was pooping all over me. Alright, my eyes are shot. The thing about VR is you can't play, at least I can't play for very long. Because I just forget to blink. I forget that you have to like actually blink every once in a while. It's true, Dist. I did actually manage to avoid most of them. This VR stream is making me nauseous. Well, don't watch then, you know? That's what I would say.